live for myself. It was written on my face. Now staring in the mirror at a portrait of disgrace.